even saw it that time. Yeah. Am I gonna watch XLCon today? I am. What? What are these? What is all this? What is all this? I don't even know what that is, man. Oh, my lord. Okay. Oh no! Okay, we're not anywhere close to doing anything yet this run, but... What are all these? What is this? He wasn't even casting. Where are those coming from? I have no clue what that mechanic is. Just sometimes giant red AoEs appear all over the place. From the slam? They're always there after the slam. The slam attack leaves RNG AoEs. Okay, I don't know which slam we're talking about here. Let's take a look this round. Oh, that right there. Okay, so it's that slam. Okay. The slam that has the radiating AoE. Okay. So, are they always near him, or are they just anywhere? Just around him. Okay. So, anytime he does the slam, just GTFO. All right. Cool. This game looks way too hard. We're playing on Nightmare difficulty, which is actually a nightmare. This is by no means the difficulty you need to play on. Yeah. There's two previous difficulties. Could be a harder difficulty too, if you want to do that. That right there. So, okay, now I see them. Pretty good first round.
go ahead and heal up. Oh, that's not good. Do-do-do.
I think Koh knows everything now, I hope. Oh, this, even if you know everything, these fights are still really difficult. Oh, interesting. Oh, interesting. Okay. I guess that's a thing. Finding new and interesting ways to die. Stay near him, we avoid the AoEs. Oh, he can whip around and summon the balls. Wow, dude. I did a dodge in the wrong direction before the AoEs were on the ground, and it was just there again. That was an instant kill. There's no telegraph, just pure RNG death. This game is very difficult. Yes. Even two dodges and I'm still kind of stuck in there. Dude, I thought it was good.
Please let me heal. There we go.
All right. Come and get some.
Oh, that was a thing.
I had no clue it was that far. I was like, oh yeah, I'm out of range.
Yeah, I was.
Okay. Let us keep going. I had pizza for breakfast. I am very sad by that. I learned a lot watching a no-hit run on Apocalypse. Oh my god, a no-hit run on Apocalypse. That's already been done? Dang. Watching the Path of Exile stream today? Yep. Imagine if you had a vicious modifier. Oh man, I can only imagine. I think my turret's dead. Are you gonna kill my turret? Dang, three of them? Four of them. Okay, oh jeez. God.
Oh no! Oh man, it was so hard not to be greedy at the end there.
Applause.
It was so hard not to be greedy. I wanted so bad just to take a shot, but I know that if I did that, an AoE just would have clinked me. Oh man. Let's see. There. First try. Definitely first try. Bosses give surprisingly little experience. You'd think they give you like a huge chunk of your level. Am I gonna backtrack to the lower area? I think I am. Yes. I'm gonna get to the next waypoint and then I think we're gonna go back to that other one and see what that other area is. We got a trade point? That's true. Oh my, what is this? Pick that other area. Madrika, yeah, I saw you talking about that. It's an Erd tree? It is. Unfortunately, I only have 15 minutes till we're switching games, so I hope we can... We're gonna see if we can make some progress or not. We'll see. It's good. The game we're playing today is going to be a palate cleanser, I think. Oh wait, did we not get the checkpoint? This isn't the spot. Oh bummer. What are we switching to? There's a game that I'm doing a sponsor stream for called Coreborn. And we already did like an hour and a half, but we're doing an hour and a half today. It's like a super chill survival game. Yeah, it's like a survival building game. Mm-hmm. Oh my.
We're doing this the hard way.
Wait!
Oh, hi.
It won't work.
Anomaly. Step aside.
You did it. We're here. This is our one chance. If we stop the route here, it's done. For good.
Corruption. Eradicated.
Oh, my lord.
I can break the shield, but it'll take everything I've got. I'll be powerless. All right. Once we do this, there's no turning back. Either you win, or...
Say it.
Or it's the end of everything.
Anomaly, your chance of success is greater than zero. I was... attempting to reassure you?
Yeah, thanks. Very comforting.
Come on, let's do this.
Good pep talk. It's good.
Okay, are you ready?
Why are you shining that in my face? I'm ready.
Thank you.
And she's cashed. He's like, I cast gun.
You must hurry.
Hey, traveler. Kick some ass for me.
Okay. Oh, this is fine. This is fine. That is a final boss right there. Okay. Okay. Oh, damn. Okay. Literally the first three hits got me. All right, this is good. This is fine. We're fine. This is okay. This is good. Almost had him. Here go the next 3 hours. Oh, I only got 10 minutes, so we have 10 minutes to beat this boss. Probably only phase one, right? Probably. Phase one of five. Oh, one of seven. Okay. Good stuff. You bastard. Not what I meant. Oh my god. How to rate the game so far? So far it's been amazing. It's been really cool. Why save this for tomorrow? I may come back this afternoon, but I don't know if we'll do farming or the boss. Whoops. Yeah. Do I only have a regular dragon heart? I have other dragon hearts, but I haven't really experimented with them, to be honest. Yeah. I haven't really done too much with them. They've all seemed like very give-take. So. We're doing VODs in the break? Yep. Okay, I gotta wait. Way later to do my thing. is like 100% just learning the timings on all his super fast attacks. This is just a big old learning fight. Mm-hmm. Doot doot doot. Thanks, Barry. We'll give it one more college try here. We'll beat him this time.
Chat Aussie around sit.
Oh. Man, dude, his attacks have crazy delays on them, and then they instantly fire. Okay, that is enough of that. We will be back to do this a little bit later. I do wonder, maybe like, I'm already getting lots of ideas in this fight. Like maybe the flying mobs might work on that guy. I don't think the flaming turret would, but it did look like, and this is interesting, it did look like that the auto turret laser cannon was constantly getting crits. So, I mean, that's something that we can consider. That might very much be something we can do or work with, I should say. Because if it's just constantly getting crits, then we can just have that thing down the whole time. Yeah, weak spots. I'm sorry, weak spots. But yeah, same thing. Actually, not at all, but you know what I mean. One second.